Robotic kidney transplant almost takes a similar time as a normal transplant. Rather, as the experience is increasing, we are able to do this surgery in lesser time than the open transplant, because the time which is spent on opening and closing the muscles of the abdomen is very less. So it hardly takes now 2 to 3 hours for the surgery.